Well, I brought you the sights of Birmingham. Now I'm bringing you the sounds of the party. The World Games get underway tonight in downtown Birmingham. Here's a look at that forecast. Temperatures should stay in the 90s through the hour. A few pop-up showers are possible. We clear out in time for the beginning of the opening ceremonies. Back to you.
Ashley, thank you.